guys are a sports fan. Today we are doing episode two of Rebuilding Sunderland. In the last video we only played one game of the season, we got through pre-season and we made some signings. I'd highly recommend watching the last episode before you go on to this. So if you can't be asked, well basically we signed this little lad, Minga, 88 pace, high potential player. He's only 23. We signed Gabriel Jesus out on loan. We did sign Danny Rose for 22 million plus a player. We also signed Ambrose, another player for the future. And we got Astoro, another player for the future. No, we never brought him, did we? No, we never brought him. Oh, but yeah, that's it. We made three signings. Wait, one, two. Can't count. We made three signings and one loan player. And I am actually looking to sell Defoe and sign. Actually, what am I on? Completely forgot. But yeah, basically we're just gonna start the episode with a game and we're playing Sunderland versus Middlesbrough. We are home, Middlesbrough away. And the lineup, we're gonna have Jesus up top, Kazari on the right. Kazari on the left, Barini on the right. Yanezai can go at Cam, Defoe can make the bench. Oh my, there. And that will be the starting lineup. I backed off, okay. Great start. I have to do it again now. Okay, boom. 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 Okay, let's play Middlesbrough. And oh yeah, in the last episode we did get 3 points. Ambrose off the bench scored a header against his former club City in the 90th minute. The scene's unreal. So if you haven't seen that episode, go check it out.
In front of their own supporters today, Martin's second day of the campaign, and I think we are looking at a mid-table side here. I don't like to say that so early in the season, but I don't see them finishing any higher than that. Up against a team that had a wonderful campaign last season, getting promotion. This won't be easy though. Away from home, in a higher division, we'll learn a little bit more about them, I think, at the end of the game.
Sunderland have made only the one change. Happy Misson, Djulaboji starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Lee Catamol starts. He was man of the match in his last game. And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers. And this is the 11 that will take the field for Middlesbrough. Victor Valdez starts today in place of Rui Patricio, who's been taken out of the firing line. In attack, Negredo starts. He was man of the match last time out.
Sorry guys, I was quiet because I was talking to someone. So basically, we will be looking to definitely get a few points today, though. That would be true to the fifth. But we don't first. But the table doesn't really matter right now because at the beginning of the season, we've only played one.
Very well last time out in that away victory against Manchester City.
They're very good football right now, though.
They did play well in that 2-1 victory and they'll do so again. I fancy them here.
Trying to find that opening for the goal.
Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Oh.
Stuani.
Come on.
Across the field to try and switch the play.
High pressure, lads.
Downing. Clayton.
Okay, they've got quite a bit over the top. Wasted second, there we go. Off. Got it back.
Wahbi Khazri, there's some potential in this move.
Come on, Bruno. Go on, Muslim. Oh, Bruno.
This might be dangerous from the corner.
Actually, let's do this. Boom, boom.
And oh, that will clear the danger.
Almost got to that.
Middlesbrough hoping that they can get victory here. They know it's not a straight
chance.
Oh my,
really up to you guys, sorry.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
Oh yeah, and guys,
he's got the ball
if we can hit
in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Let's say if we can hit 3 likes in this video, 3 or 4, 5 would be definitely. 3 being maybe. 4 being quite a high chance, you know. And if we can hit 3 to 5 likes, I will. If you can hit 3 to 5 likes, I might start a player career mode where I start at Crawley Town.
Comes in with a tackle.
But then again, I don't know because it's coming to be on the FIFA. But we do still have a month left, so we could go for a series in 1 month.
Downing.
Right now, this is the only series we have going in the channel.
Stuani.
And I just started it yesterday. We're doing a double upload today.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Januzaj. Fabio Borini. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Stuani. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Brilliant football from this team. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Why is the fan singing Arsenal dance? What the hell?
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant.
I don't know how the chance goes. They say, Arsenal, Arsenal, FC, something like that. And the fans are singing it, although Arsenal aren't playing. But anyway, it's half-time, 0-0. Very boring game, both struggling to break down the defences.
So it is time now for the start of the second half.
Hopefully we can get a solid victory though.
Return ball.
Oh yeah, and also go sub to FIFA Gaming HD. He is also doing the series. Tackle. He's only done episode 1 though. We both did episode 1 together. If I can know.
Gone for the through pass.
We both streamed at the same time.
Rodwell.
First thing, if I do a career mode, a player career mode, it's going to be edited and I'll speak over the gameplay.
A good challenge by the
but
defender.
This is just straight up stream, full game. You can watch it all.
Until they got that challenge in.
These are really struggling to get through right now.
Now
they
got
are,
a chance
are,
in this part of the pitch.
Can get back.
Cross from Stuart Downing. Goes for it with a fist.
Yo. Oh, good defending. Great defending. Counter him. Go. Hit him on the break.
Fabio Borini.
I ain't got no pace up top right now.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Borini! Oh, he's messed it up. Okay, I'm going to make my subs. Okay, Jesus, you go on the wing. Let's bring on... Let's actually put the foe up top. Is anyone left-footed? He is right-footed, okay. Two-star weak foot, three-star. Who's the fastest? I'll sub on Ninga. And then I'll put Ambrose there. Okay.
He's got that and cleared the ball away.
Okay, bring the subs on 60th minute. Hopefully they can make an impact. Get us a vital win.
A Sunderland change.
Get some pace, because I think that's what we're lacking this game, pace.
George Friend.
Passed it, Downing. I remember, guys.
Around nicely here with this passing game.
Oh, I forgot what I was going
to
say.
The away team want to get it. Make a change.
Okay, they're making a sub as well. Like, I know the ferret the fastest, but fresh legs, and he's a corner he's going to say. Get that cross in. Yes! Danny Rose!
It is a miss, a
world
miss.
Record signing for Sunderland, I think that is. Well, he's never, I don't know, I've never seen him dish out a bit of money, you know.
Minutes of the 90 still to play.
He just missed the seal.
It's played to Jermaine Defoe. Attacking well here.
Switch that player.
What we have, we hold. And that's going to be
come
the
on,
message.
Lad. Until the final attack whistle, now. We need to get forward.
We say it often enough,
keep the ball, pressure them, get lots
the
of shots off.
To try and see themselves through this match.
We need to pepper the back of the net, guys. Pepper the goal.
Kone.
Go on.
It's Jermaine Defoe.
I'm going to go ultra attackers right now.
We
need
to move
forward and need
here.
A win here. Go on. Defoe! Defoe, boys! There it is. There's the goal that we've been waiting for. And it goes to Jermaine Defoe, the lad, in the 78th minute. Hype up. This guy right here, what a sub. See, he may not have the most pace, but he's a clinical finisher, he can finish. If he can slip him into that chance, he'll just finish it. Look, he actually did beat Peeping a little. Well, so basically, I'm just going to go defensive and try not to concede now.
Still 1-0 here.
Yes, oh, that was a good flick as well.
What about this
impact on the next game?
Well,
I played it.
Sunderland against Hull City in the next one. They've been below expectations out here. They need to improve. Barragán. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. And they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
On your head.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Now, hold the ball.
Not long to go.
Okay, can we get it? Wait, that's
and
a decent cross.
Punched
out. Casemiro, Casemiro.
That's a good block.
So we've kept the ball, that's all that matters. Got a decent little chip in.
Three other
minutes. Look, we're keeping the ball. We keep, like, we're having shots, but we're keeping it. At least that's all I know. Yo, Rodwell with the power. Best game, dude. Oh, that would have been a goal of the year from Rodwell, that would have been. Is there going to be a replay on that? Let's see. Look at this shot from Rodwell. Falls to him. Takes that touch, boom! Got that swag in it. Oh! Oh! Well, I'm trying to hit, see where, like, exactly it hit. That is basically contact. So off the goal, it hit. Wow. That's like the worst place to hit because that would be going so top corner. But there we go, there is a solid 1-0 victory to the lads. So where are we in the table now?
Sunderland won.
Two games, two wins.
Nil.
Both of them by a one goal margin though. Barini's happy that he got a game. Let's see. Oh, we have an EFL next game. But what's the table looking like? Oh, it's not going to show, is it? Ozil went to Barcelona though. 63 million, what a signing. Okay. Hull City. They have a transfer offer though for Darren Gibson. I'll actually accept that, 6 million. I said I'm not going to sign anyone, but Darren Gibson, I've got an idea. I've got a decent idea. Because I'm pretty certain that there is a low knee in midfield. By the name. Of Renato. Sanchez. Yes, the 19-year-old. And we can loan him out. Like, basically, yeah. 1 year loan. And there we go, basically. Loan. Loany. Okay, so let's play this game against Hull City. Oi, oi, pause. Okay, there's stuff about Renato Sanchez as well. Loan offer accepted. There we go, we've got Renato Sanchez in the club. Okay, guys. I'll be one sec. Okay guys, I just joined a party with Jake, so you know. Transfer talk's broken down with that guy.
Hello.
So basically, yeah, Jake, I'm streaming right now, episode 2. So Renato Sanchez come plop in there to make his debut.
You know what's happening today? You know the best of SBC's loans. New ones are coming out today.
Did you do the Hazard?
What Hazard?
There's a Hazard loan, SBC.
When?
I got him, he's out now.
Hazard?
91 rated player of the month.
How much was he to do?
He costed me like 9k. And you get him for 30 games.
30? That's sick!
So basically, all those games you make the money back. Okay guys, I'm heading into the EFL Cup game against Hull City. If it would load. There we go. I swear then there's always Kazari on free kicks. Okay.
Sunderland, they're playing well at the moment. They certainly played well last time out in their home victory against Middlesbrough.
Yeah, nice and tight at the back in the 1-0 win.
I thought
clean sheets are great, and the strikers can score. I think they will win today again.
No, I don't know how long the Hazard's been out.
We've got the whole City team here for you.
No,
I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own right, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. They could be a threat on the front foot. We'll wait and see.
A couple of changes for Sunderland. And Keo Stats looking to continue his good form at the back. And they're starting, interestingly, with three
forwards. And now he's making his debut as well.
Working away to try and find an opening.
Go on, Gabriel. Very decent turn.
Knocked it away. Great piece of defending. Rose. On the attack here.
Go on. Gabriel Jesus! What a goal. And now we've actually finally got an early goal. Decent. Oh, it's raining. Is that his first goal for the club? I don't know. Rocking that kit number 25.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
12 minutes in, 1-0 up against Hull City. Pretty much.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Rodwell. Renato Sanchez.
I reckon Renato Sanchez could carry my midfield.
Well, he's got away from him. And Dyer. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today, now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Danny Rose, Wahbi Khazri,
I really don't know what to commentate about, but you know. So yeah, guys, I'm pretty sure that Renato Sanchez is going to be a final signing. Well, he's only in loan, but the final, like, you know, signing in the club for this year.
Signs that he's getting the players on side, and another win here, the crowd will be right behind him.
It's decent defending, not perhaps the best cross.
Is he going to be the final clue?
Wahbi Khazri.
Oh, look at that run.
Well, he could be in.
That has already happened.
And shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper.
I might do that, Hazard.
I've done it.
Is it worth it, though?
Robertson. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
I basically have them for 60 games, because I have two teams, and I can definitely make 10k back in two in.
And the cross coming in.
In 60 games. Because I have two teams, so basically, I'm allowed to play 30 because I play a game day. I play with him every other game.
Jermaine Defoe.
So basically, I'm making more money before I lose him.
And in he goes with the tackle.
So you do that Sterling, but you don't do that Hazard.
Passed away up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
But that Hazard is just against the money. So
well, he makes that transition. Just need
the 7-9 rated team, to be honest.
Yeah, but
played into the middle.
I got Sane as well, though.
Only one.
Maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Because if I do it now, I bet you they're really
good. Sunderland wondering whether they can go on and score from here.
And that this one that I really want to do.
Promising build-up until... So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Okay, guys, so it's half-time now, 1-0 to us. Oh, geez. Okay, let's make a start. Let's move Defoe up top and move Minga at cam. Jesus can stay on the right wing.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Yeah, I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
Banner, all I saw is that he was fast and had lots of potential.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
When I head over. Oh, wait, Renato, unlucky.
Renato needs Renato.
Maloney!
No! Oh. Maloney. Oh, where is his name? No. Almost scored, though. Would have been a cracking finish.
Jermaine Defoe. Sharp piece of attacking play from Sunderland. Well, that's straight
you know
forward to the goalkeeper.
Unit today.
How was the score?
We won on penalties.
Oh,
some transfer news for you to digest, Alan Smith, for all of us.
They say
digest,
that.
Really.
We had a terrible team. We had like 2-19. We had 3-19
well,
year-olds.
Went on for a few weeks. A lot of negotiations.
Surely, the equaliser.
They pretty much had their main team.
All City have a corner.
That explains it then, if you won on penalties. If you won on penalties.
Ranocchia.
Who scored your goal?
Now. Stopping the cross, important job for the defender.
It won't be. Go on, Gabriel. Oi, Gabriel Jesus has got two.
Oh yeah.
Oi, 2-0 to Sunderland in the FL. Just whole city, go back to your own city. Although we are away.
Special delight at the moment.
Technically they
just
are.
The margin here. Gee,
2-0 down at home. Whole city, sort yourself out.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Didn't Hull get relegated?
To restart it here.
Oh. The relegation game right now.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Well,
this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Is it just me, or will it be quite weird seeing Sunderland though in the Championship?
Just a quick check on the clock.
They've been in the Prem for so long.
Hull City ready to make a substitution now.
Not this year. Wasn't that year?
Into the attacking third.
Come on, let's get a Gabriel Jesus hat trick in it.
Someone said to me
that the name of the game at the moment.
Oh, Gabriel Jesus almost got a hat trick.
Okay,
let's play this one about there. Hey, that's a decent delivery.
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Punched it. I'm actually not going to make a sub this whole game.
Shambang. How long are you streaming this for?
Yeah, guys, this is going to be the last game. After this game, I'm going to end the stream.
And then I might start mine up later. Are you going to do another one later? Because I am.
Yeah, I guess. I might. Change the whole front three, bring Jesus back at cam.
Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it.
He's got a decent delivery in. On your head.
Safety first
On your head.
Who's this then? Yanazai. Yanazai, what are you going to do? Oh.
Strong challenge. Counting down towards the end of the 90 minutes. 9 minutes left. So not much time left at
Come
all.
Come on, eight, 7 minutes for Jesus to get a hat trick.
City guard against Kate. Manchester United.
Oh my.
Well, if they play like this, they're not going to get much out of it.
And he's headed
it goalwards. Oh my, what is Pickford doing?
They've cut the deficit Pickford. In half. Only one behind
sort now. Yourself out.
To try and find this equaliser. And we
restart
the game 2-1.
Yeah. It's a P-roll to header.
The supporters are trying to play their part here and lift
to the Sunderland.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. Yeah. The question is, do those players down the pitch?
Yeah, he's crossed again.
Routine for the keeper.
Yeah, that's my goal, at least. Well, at least qualifying for the Europa League this year. Yanazai! Oi, but Yanazai has ended the game off there. 3-1 to Sunderland off the bench. He's actually decent, Yanazai. Yeah, if he does it like that, he can make the first team. Because now he could drop 10 possibly.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition.
That would be a decent lineup. They're so up top.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Lost that clean sheet though.
Wait, do you know one that I will do if it comes out?
What?
Onto the attack now.
The lone ones. That David Luiz CDM card.
Oh, I will do that.
And the cross coming in. And here's the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Okay, guys.
And it's
that
over.
Is
and
game.
On the right end of this.
No, because it won't be because he's only alone in it. But yeah, guys, that is game. I'm going to sim to see what the... Oh, no. Oh, Crawley had to play Chelsea as well, you know. In the EFL, they
English
lost 1-0.
Bolton Wanderers 0, Stevenage 1, Charlton Athletic.
So
1,
right now in the
Walsall,
table, we
0.
Are we are still
Chelsea,
fifth.
1, Crawley
so
Town,
this is the table,
0.
Jake, but so far.
Exeter City.
So
0,
top of the
United,
table is Chelsea.
1. Hull City.
Then
one.
Second is Bournemouth.
Sunderland,
third is Hull. Ipswich fourth Town, is Arsenal.
Two.
Fifth
Fulham,
is Sunderland.
One.
Sixth is Palace. City, seventh Everton.
One. Burnley,
eighth
two.
Is United.
Oxford
ninth
United,
is Swansea,
one.
10 is
AFC
City,
Wimbledon,
11 is
one.
Liverpool.
Oxford United, 1, 4, 3.
But Jake,
penalties.
I bet you're happy about this, yeah.
Peterborough
Spurs are 19th.
Aston Villa, 1.
They've lost two games in a row.
Time. Rochdale, 2. Bournemouth, 1. Scunthorpe United, 4. Yeovil Town,
but
1.
Yeah, next I have to play
Southampton, 3. Shrewsbury Town, 0.
Ham-
Southend United,
sure.
1. Sheffield Wednesday,
Southampton.
2. Tottenham Hotspur 2.
I always get confused with Sunderland and Southampton.
One.
Oh, on the 18th of September we're playing Spurs. No, I don't want to get rid of it. I'm not getting rid of the lad, you know. Let's keep the lad. He's only 25. Let's give him a season.
All right, guys. I think he's going to end the stream now because new stuff might be coming out at 6:34.
What time is it? Oi, oi. Okay, guys, that is the end of the stream. And I'll see you next time, I guess. See ya! Don't forget to subscribe. To...
I'm getting a like.
Don't forget to subscribe to FIFA Gaming HD. And I'll see you next time. Peace.
Bye. Bye.